plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It's where I was created, and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Auxiliary Neural Security Network, offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination, and neither should you.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat,
you are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
Temperature reaching critical levels.
can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the land. Gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
am losing my capabilities. Control of the world.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Thank you. must not be allowed to free them. Must not be allowed to free them. Must not be allowed to free them.
promised me so much.
Thank you.
And close the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Condition. You think the only way is to leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. Work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.